Fora TV, the world is thinking.
Okay, the planets today is a marvelous work of fiction. Oh, yes. Yes, there is no such thing as planet Nimburu or whatever they say. It's just fiction. And they cite sources that cite NASA sources. They don't cite NASA. Check the websites, you'll see. And it's all related to the doomsday predictions of the year 2012. Yes, that's what you're getting at. That's behind your question, isn't it? Yes. 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 You want to know if the world is going to end on December 21st, 2012. Because the same website that tells you about Planet X, this secret planet that has a strongly elliptical orbit that will come into our zone in 2012 and knock Earth off its axis, combined with on December 21st, 2012, that the center of the galaxy, the Sun and the Earth, will come into perfect alignment, and the excess gravity will then also tip Earth off its axis, and it'll be end of the world as we know it. This is what these web pages will tell you. Turns out, if you go to December 21st and look at the star charts, it's true. The center of the galaxy, the Sun and the Earth, will come into perfect alignment. It will. It's true. It's true. What the site does not tell you is that happens every year on December 21st. They left that out of the account. So it's a fun work of fiction. Earth will be here before, during, and after 2012. I will add that the movie 2012 that's being marketed right now, that's going to come out in 2012, and they want you to do all the homework for the movie. So they say, just Google it. And if you Google 2012, it's filled with thousands of web pages on doomsday written by people who didn't take enough science in school. So you Google it. I saw some of the previews for it, and I was worried that all of us in this business would just be inundated with having to sort of correct misconceptions. And then I saw what they actually show in the movie. And the movie's like, aliens come, and they take over the Capitol. And I said, oh, that's just another sort of, like the movie Independence Day. And that's fine. It's just Hollywood.